Continue then, talking about Liverpool for a short space of time. And Garth, I mean, really interesting to listen to Brendan Rodgers yesterday in his news conference, and I think he was quite philosophical, wasn't he, in his approach to his job at Anfield. He says it's short-termism, but it's part and parcel of this wonderful sport of football. But there was one interesting line in it where he says, the players, we need to define clarity on their roles. What does that mean?
Don't know.
No idea.